I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Grandpa's little tray.
Peppa and George have come to play in Granny and Grandpa's garden.
What's that noise?
Grandpa's making something.
Hello, Peppa and George. That's perfect timing. I've just finished making it.
And may we ask what it is?
I'll show you.
Wow!
A little toy train.
It's not a toy. This is Gertrude. She's a miniature locomotive.
But doesn't it need railway tracks to run on?
Oh, no. I fitted Gertrude with car wheels so she can go anywhere she likes.
Grandpa, can we ride in Gertrude?
Hop aboard. Full steam ahead.
Bye-bye, Granny.
See you later.
Peppa and George love Grandpa's little train.
Grandpa's little train goes choo-choo-choo, choo-choo-choo, choo-choo-choo. Grandpa's little train goes choo-choo-choo all day long. And the piggies on the train go oink, 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 oink. And the piggies on the train go oink, oink, oink all day long.
Here is Grandad Dog with Danny Dog.
Hello.
Hello, Danny.
I see you're playing toy trains.
Toy? Gertrude isn't a toy. How's your little lorry?
Little lorry? My breakdown truck is a proper work vehicle.
Grandad, can I ride on the train?
It's your choice, Danny. If you'd rather play trains than...
Thanks, Grandad.
See you later!
Miss Rabbit is driving the school bus.
And to our left, we can see some hills with trees.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, Peppa.
All Peppa's friends are here.
Can we ride on the train?
I'm giving the children an educational bus tour. Are trains educational?
They certainly are.
Hands up all those who want to ride on the train.
Me!
And hands up all those who want to stay on the bus. OK. You can all go on the train and I'll follow along behind.
Grandpa's little train goes choo-choo-choo, choo-choo-choo, choo-choo-choo. Grandpa's little train goes choo-choo-choo all day.
What a lot of mud.
We don't want to get stuck. Maybe we should go a different way.
It's only a patch of mud. Come on, Gertrude. You can make it.
Come on, bus. You can make it.
The bus is stuck in the mud.
Oh, bother.
Hello, Miss Rabbit. How are you today?
I'm a bit stuck. Can you rescue me?
Certainly.
Is your truck strong enough?
Trust me.
Did it work?
No. We need a vehicle with more power.
Can I help in any way?
It's nothing that I can't deal with. Thanks anyway.
I've got an idea. Grandpa Pig's train can tow me out of the mud.
Good thinking, Miss Rabbit.
Grandpa's little train is going to pull the bus out of the mud.
Full steam!
Come on, Gertrude!
Gertrude!
Oh, well done!
It's amazing what can be done by a toy train.
Toy? Gertrude isn't a toy.
Gertrude is the very best train in the whole world.